Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And guys, the great city of Anaheim has seen many great matches over the years, and this one should be no different.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Oh, huge splash right there, guys.
Let's talk about Seth Rollins for a moment. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
It's not every night you get a chance to make an impact. It's imperative that this opportunity isn't squandered.
And that's the thing. In the WWE, there are no secrets. If you have a weakness, it's going to be exploited.
Just making his presence felt there.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is...
Oh, super kick!
He's back in control here.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
His drop kick finds the mark. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
Slay the King.
Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Buckle bomb by Rollins.
Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. He wants no part of the outside. Back between the ropes.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Just when you...
This could do it.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Just a hellacious armbar. Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. It's doubtful he would have ever gotten out of that.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
Saved by the ropes.
Talk about being in the right place at the right time.
Sami Zayn's going for it. Down with a power bomb.
Zayn is on a roll again.
Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
No way. What a move from Sami Zayn. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
Zayn is on a roll again.
Reverses that one. That strike definitely found its target.
Back in the ring now.
One, two.
neck breaker. So devastating.
And he lands the leg drop. Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
Man, Seth Rollins is just relentless. Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
He slams him down with authority. Oh, and he reverses it. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Look at this.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
We may be looking at a power bomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. Sami Zayn with the offense.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Ooh. Exploder in the corner.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
And his elbow finds the mark. Moves. Unbelievable power. Sami Zayn is feeling the WWE Universe. He's calling for it. Counter here. Seth Rollins finds a way out. This might be it. Shoulders down. This could be it. The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Corey, I want to tell you something. This has been building for a long time, and it's finally going to break down right now, I think. You can really just feel the tension in the air.
You're absolutely right. I don't think we're going to have to wait much longer.
No, not at all. He's going to take the fight right to him. The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Trash talking.
There we go.
Right hand. And another one. And here we go now. Rights and lefts. Brawl underway. Here's security trying to separate these men.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Oh, my God. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Looking to rearrange the face here.
Tell us your thoughts about Chris Jericho. What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
With all this time left in the match, Michael, I guess we're going to see if Chris Jericho has what it takes to kick some you-know-what in there.
Well, some superstars thrive in this big spotlight, and some wilt. We'll see which one he is real soon here.
Look at this.
There's been a turbulent relationship between Chris Jericho and the WWE Universe over the years, and it's a shame when
his shoulders are down.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Here we go, back inside the ring. He wants no part of the outside.
Two.
Inside the ring now.
He might
headbutt. Oh, what impact.
What's he gonna do now?
This night could be over for Chris Jericho.
The WWE Universe is quite the history of Chris Jericho. One thing is for sure, the WWE Universe may not always agree with Jericho's methods, but they respect him.
I don't doubt that the WWE Universe considers Y2J an all-time great. I think that's exactly why they don't understand why he conducts himself the way he does. Jericho is so good, he doesn't have to take the low road.
He can turn it on in a hurry. He can turn it on in a hurry.
And here's Jericho trying to work some Jedi mind tricks.
Bringing it back into the ring. And a wicked elbow shot right there. And he hits the brain buster.
Looks like Chris Jericho's on the move, guys.
Four, five, six.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Going for the big one. Oh, what a slam!
Landed him.
Here's his chance to win this.
Can he do it here?
One, two.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Executed perfectly. With the knee now.
Cinched in.
The lion tamer. Look at the angle of the body.
That might be enough. The anatomy isn't supposed to bend that way, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming, and he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
He's too quick for him there. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Five. Six.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
More damage one person could take. I don't care how tough.
And there it is.
Here's his moment, Michael.
One, two.
I think we're at the point in this match.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, the Super Athlete.
Enormous victory right there.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.